As a woman in science, I think that there's different obstacles. Things are changing a lot though, and I think they're changing for good.
There has to be a tie to our cultural differences.
But I think everything gets better the moment you have more women in science.
Growing up, I did not see many scientists that looked like me. Neil deGrasse Tyson was a scientist that was on television that I was like, wow, that's so cool. But you know, in my learning about, especially about the field of plants, plant physiology, earth sciences, I can't recall a name of a woman of color in my teaching.
The biggest problem I had was that you always feel like you don't fit in. And the moment you don't succeed, you kind of always directly say, okay, that's because I don't fit in, I shouldn't be here.
What I think that there's still an obstacle is the fact that we always say yes. We feel like we constantly have to be proving ourselves. Even if you have the slightest curiosity, I will give it a try. You don't have to do a huge commitment. You could do something small, because that can really change your perspective.
Just go for it, and perhaps don't listen too much to other advice, especially because when you're different, there's normally not the correct advice for you.
I have failed classes academically. I have worked, you know, in jobs that are not in science. I have never had a formal internship in high school, but I was still able to get to where I am today. You can do anything you want, you know. Just dream big and don't let anyone discourage you.